bars.
New tonight, Estero is about to have the only 24-hour freestanding emergency room in Lee County. Lee Health Coconut Point will be at the corner of Coconut Road and Health Center Boulevard. And NBC2's Devin Turk toured the new facility and spoke with people who say this is long overdue, Devin.
Well, that's right. For those living in South Lee County, medical treatment can be miles away. The closest hospitals are at the corner of Daniels and Metro or down in North Naples. But Lee Health is hoping to change that.
Elizabeth Alescas lives in Estero. About a decade ago, her daughter, who was only 3 years old at the time, smashed her chin on the floor. Immediately, she knew she had to take her to the hospital, but the closest one was 45 minutes away.
It's terrifying. You know, you're wondering, for one, how is the bleeding going? Is there swelling? They're crying, they're scared, they see the blood. At the stoplights, you're trying to turn back and console them.
But Lee Health is trying to fill the niche as South Lee County continues to grow.
If you drive on US 41 or drive on I-75, you see and feel the congestion.
Today, hospital leaders took us inside to get a sneak peek of their new facility.
16 emergency room treatment bays here. We will have 8 short-term observation beds, as well as a complement of ancillary services from surgery, radiology, mammography, lab, and pharmacy.
The 160,000 square foot facility won't be a hospital because they won't have licensed beds, but hospital leaders are applying to the state to get a certificate to build a bed tower on property.
This will be the building that I'm standing in right now. If they're approved by the state, they'll build the hospital tower right here where the parking lot is.
People who live in Estero say the news is long overdue.
If I had a senior parent that was here that was sick, trying to get them 45 minutes for a senior when they're having an issue is a long time.
And Lee Health Coconut Point is expected to be fully operational by the end of the year. Live in the control room, Devin Turk, NBC2. Hello.